নমস্কার বন্ধুরা, আশা করি ভালো আছেন। ওয়েলনেস নিউট্রিশন সেন্টারে আপনাদের স্বাগত। তো আজকে দেখানো হবে সেন্সরি যে অর্গানগুলো আছে সেখানে ইলেকট্রো হোমিওপ্যাথি কি সুন্দরভাবে কাজ করে। ইলেকট্রো হোমিওপ্যাথিতে 60টি মোট মেডিসিন আছে, এর 38টি হচ্ছে সিঙ্গেল মেডিসিন এবং 22টি কম্পাউন্ড মেডিসিন। কম্পাউন্ড বলতে বোঝায় 38টি মেডিসিনের মধ্যে 32টা মেডিসিনের বিভিন্ন অনুপাতে মিশ্রিত ঔষধ। তো বন্ধুরা আসুন, এবারে আপনাদের দেখানো হবে যে হার্ট এবং ব্রেন এই সম্মিলিতভাবে কিভাবে কোন অর্গান কিভাবে কাজ করে শরীরে, সেই দিকগুলো বিস্তারিতভাবে এখন আপনাদের সামনে দেখাবেন। তো আসুন আমরা দেখে নিই।
সো দিস মাই রাইটিং, ইউ উইল ফাইন্ড ইট ইন পেজ নাম্বার 26। সো ইউ প্লিজ লেটার ইউ প্লিজ চেক ইট বিকজ দেয়ার ইজ আ ভেরি শর্ট টাইম। So I am just, I will try to complete you within the 10 minutes. So as you know that you are the doctors, so human brain is the most, means is the vital organ of our body. Without some of the portion of the brain is got damaged, we are very much affected. So how is got affected, that's I will try to discover within the short minute. So this is our counselor Matty and this is Park Jayu, who is the inventor of the electrohomeopathy as well as the Sujok. I am the Sujok therapy specialist also in the from the ISA. Okay, so this is the parts of the brain. I know you very well, you know it, but I for a simple thing, that is the three types of this: forebrain, midbrain and hindbrain. Okay, so this is the parts of the forebrain, that is thalamus, limbic system, cerebrum is there. So this is the portions over there, how we get affected if I means stroke is happening or other things is happening in the brain. This is thalamus, this is a very much vital part. This position is located, you can find this position over there also. This is actually the position over there. And the function, it carries sensory information from the body to the cerebrum and the limbic system. Okay, so cerebrum is a very much vital portion of the body, in the brain. So thalamus is responsible for giving the information to him. This is the other functions of this thalamus, that is, I have tried to describe it over there. This is the position as well as the, you can find it that in the dynamics of sensory information being transmitted in the fourth one. You can find it in the brain, including auditory, and as you know that is five senses over there. So this is the thalamus is the most vital part organ, which is communicating to each other to what are the sense is there. It is taste sense, the heat sense, or whatever the sense is there. So this is the hypothalamus is also, this connects to the nervous system with the endocrine system of the via pituitary gland. This pituitary gland is also involving over there. In the limbic system, this is, I am feeling hunger, fear, thirst, anything. That is depends upon the limbic system, is the function of the limbic system. Cerebrum is divided into two halves, it's called the cerebellar hemisphere. Okay. So via corpus means there are the two brains. You can find it over there, that is two halves. Okay. This connecting over there like this way. It's one by one. Okay, that is trying to describe over here by the corpus callosum. It is trying to connect each other. Otherwise, we cannot function. I am just speaking, I am just moving my hand and there. But I am just, this is the happening through the brain. Okay, so this is the function of the cerebrum, that I know you very well known about this one. This is the how much it is useful for our in the course of our degree, a doctor's. Patients about if I treat a patient, so we have to think over it, that how is patient is treating. If patient is feeling hunger or feeling, there is various type of signs you can find it from the from the visual. So there is a in this topic is parts of the nervous system comes over. So that is central nervous system and peripheral nervous system. So central nervous system too is divided into brain and spinal cord is the vital one, and peripheral nervous system sensory nerve and motor nerves is there. So this is the neuron, you know very well, and nothing to tell about this. This body is connecting over there over by the synapse and the reflexes. So I am telling you in the beginning that if I feel the heat, so what action I am doing? This is reflex action is taking care. But you know that it is not directly goes to the brain. So that means, first of all, if I getting heat over there, I just immediately reflex my head. Just a reflex is coming. But later on, you can find it through the spinal cord. After that, if it goes over there, the spinal cord. Okay, this comes over there to the motor nerve only. This is the brain size. Actually, why we are so in the earth, the human being is the man is the most intelligent person because of our brain size. If brain size according to the body portions is much more, then it is considered that is his brain or their brain is very much good. That's why the proportionate has been saying that is man. This is man portion. And the Jaspi dolphin also the similar one, you can find it, is the brain, how much they are braining over there. That sensory system is coming over there, there is five senses, okay. So this is the five senses in my pictorial I have tried to present over there. That is, other than this one, this is the five senses, you can find it. Many internal sensations, position, pressure, pain and level. And if our blood glucose level also the going down, it will also on type of sense coming over there. So that is the auxiliary part, you can say it, other than the five senses. So these are the three scientists, okay, who have discovered the homunculus. I think you know the word homunculus. This is very much required in every part of the doctors. Okay, means they are the great scientists who have tried to discover the many things about how it happens. This is sensory system, a sensory system is a part of the nervous system responsible processing sensory information. A sensory system consists of sensory receptors and part of the brain involves. How this is happening? This is paramagnetic sensory system, this one, you can find it over there. This is all the homunculus, I am telling you. What is homunculus? Homunculus is the part. Homunculus is a representation of the small human being. Okay, so our brain, this part, the sensory part, is actually the divided into that portion of the brain. I mean, how in this portion is very much sensitive, and that portion is not very much sensitive. So our tongue, our mouth is very much sensation over there. But according to our legs, that is very much less sensation over there. Okay, if I just over there touch it over, but if you touch it over there, you will feel more pain. That's why the sensation comes in. That is the part of the meaning of the somatopic and the pathway. Soma means body and topic means the place over there. So how it happens? For example, if a leg portion, related portion is means injured or something, it goes first of the lumbar region, then thoracic region, goes in front of the fiber. Okay, this fiber comes over there. Fiber goes up and it goes to the thalamus, and the thalamus goes informs the according to the body, brain. So while it is affected, for example, our leg is affected, our mouth is affected, it will be coming over there. So thalamus is giving the information to him. Okay. So this is the body front, the position sense. How is position sense? I am. Pain is over there or not? Pain is over there or not? And pain, whatever, where is the pain? It's actually sensation coming from this one, other earlier one, that is responsible for that. Okay, where is the pain? According to the pain, gives the information, and according to the thalamus, is telling us, it gives to the brain signal that this portion is affected. So, what is this? That is the position, vibration sense, fine touch, pain sense, temperature sense, gross touch sense. Means gross means this type of sense is there. So position image, actually this is actually happens actually the accordingly this picture, the homunculus is prepared. Okay, so this is the primary motor cortex. I am not telling about that. I am telling about this part. So this is very vast. Also, if our eye is affected, so this portion will be affected. I'm trying to just showing you in the second slide. I mean, this is the same thing. That is elbow, front, hand. It is there. Okay. So, for example, this picture. You just try to understand this picture. Okay. This is actually the one patient's hemorrhage part. Okay. This part, according to this, what else written over there? Intravenous hemorrhages. Expressed in the CT image. Okay. The proportion of the left arm clumsiness. His left arm is affected. So this actually brain is affected. That's why I am affected. Or his that part is only affected. This part I am trying to show it one by one in the same patient. According to time, he's in the hospital. Okay. This actually captured from the stroke patient. This eye correspondence. I am not getting 2 minutes time more. Eye correspondence. This is eye affected. This portion is affected. So then the second slide you will find this mouth correspondence. This is the mouth correspondence. Okay, eye is open right now. In the earlier, in fact, the eye is closed over there. This eye is open and mouth is affected. In the leg correspondence, okay, in the motor and homunculus, I have told you that sensory information is very much broad according to the body portion, but motor portion is very much lesser. Okay, according to the body portion. Okay, this is actually we are concentrating over the sensory homunculus. This is the map actually, sensory, our brains, part that part. That part actually is covered, sensory. That part is shown over there. The sensory pathway, this is the pathway actually I have told you, that is lumbar, thoracic, cervical, medulla. This is fiber optics like this. How is hand affected or legs is affected? If this goes over there and that one. And after that, we understand that where is the affected portion is there. So, referred pain, that is if one person's heart is affected, that means the heart pain is because of the left arm pain also. This is for your knowledge also. You have to understand, as a doctor, you have to understand that if another heart pain, maybe left arm pain, and there is a liver problem, then you may feel it in the other portion also. This one. Okay, so that's one actually I'm just trying to understand. So this I think work on sensory and motor areas with the electromyography and Sujok gets a miracle result. If we do it over the Sujoks also, you will find a miracle result over there. The Sujok is one of the things that is portion over there. Okay, so this is the portion of the we can use it by hand. You can use it by the Jimmy correspondence or something correspondence. You can, if you use it, then you will find it a great result with our medicine, that is S3 and the RE is the most important medicine over there. In the affected organ, I have to put it over there, then doing this one. So you will find a very much effective result. I can guarantee to you. Thank you.